Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing Minecraft Dungeons Part 3. Sorry, I just love this game, so let's start on that game. Traveling to camp. So I also saw something, by the way. Well, off camera. Sometimes there's also like a daily chest right here that spawns right here. Something like that. And then there's also this blacksmith which you can buy random gear from, so. I kinda wanna explore this a little. But like, wasn't here. Focus on the regular thing that we're gonna do. So the next thing we're gonna do is pumpkin pastures. Anyway, hold on. Oh, I just noticed the reason why the... Wait. Okay, let's just start the mission. So it looks like there's some villagers in the background. We got a villager for Bell.
The illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world. Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope.
We're gonna have to warn the villagers! I did not even see that, bro. I'm not sure why, but I don't really like this bow. So I got a new bow that like seems really good. still have to find the village. Like, this is what surprisingly we all want. Haven't even found the village yet. Now's already?
And the villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Huh?
And this Nathan, peace out.